What's going on, Attitude Nation? Good morning, salute, Saturday morning. I'm driving right now to the MASH Mafia gym to train again. What we're gonna do is we're gonna do the podcast at 11:30. Basically, we're gonna go crazy on that. I'm excited to get back on the podcast. We haven't done a podcast in a month. We took the podcast gear to the UK because I was gonna do a podcast at every gym we went to, but something about their electricity voltage is different than ours, so we couldn't use it. So very, very, very excited to get back to the podcast today. I have a ton to talk about. And some of my main points that I'm gonna talk about today on the podcast is what I wanna do different going into the next 8 years of my career. As I kind of say, the second half, my push for 2016 and my final push for 2020. Because not only am I back, but I'm back strong. What's going on, guys? This is my last vlog. It's been 2 days. We're about to go 200 kilos for a set of five. Yesterday we did 200 for a triple. We did 210 for a double. So we'll see how it goes.
Finding the weakness is awesome. Because if John is perfect, that he's as strong as he's ever going to get. If there's a weakness and we target it, guess what? It will correlate to a higher stats occasion.
It's more speed. Slow. There it is.
Coach Trav just kicked my fucking ass. Three sets on the glute ham.
Yep.
He's a bitch.
Two more. Let's go eight.
Come on, John. Come on, remember this.
Two more. Let's go 10. You gotta go 10.
Yes. Get her.
That last clean jerk 170. I missed the one before, and Coach Travis Mash came up to me and said, I gotta dip a little lower, you know? And so that's what I did. I dipped a little lower, got more drive, and that's why I pointed at him like I did, because the bar just went right up. So don't make the same mistake that I made. Sometimes I have a tendency to dip a little too shallow, relying too much on the bar oscillation. But actually, the funny thing is that the lower I dip, the more oscillation I got. And that's what Trav said too. So thanks, Coach Trav. You're the man, baby. 400 pounds, I'm coming.